my name is this, she said her name was that. Next thing I know, we're hanging out after class. Every time I saw her that day and I wanted to smash. But when we hung out, she said I had to wait, cause she wanted to make it special and great. Inside it looked like a mental debate, and it looked at me like she had a bit of the shakes. I was wondering if everything with her was okay. She had this look of self-hate and self-hate. She said, I'm not in a real haste, cute face, but this really just isn't the time or the place.
And I ain't ever did this before, no. 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 And I ain't ever did this before, no.
About a week had passed by, still didn't see her with one guy, so I figured I'd give it another try. I said, you looking really good, meet in the back in the same spot if we could. She said, thanks a lot, and yeah, we should. Every class seemed to go slow, cause I was having wet dreams of slow strokes. Having her bouncing like a pogo, that 7 period had ended. She came, gave me a hug, and started tempting. Plus rubbing, giving me an erection, then started sexting. I never had a wetter mess, purely based on fashion and nothing less. Got back up and started getting dressed. She said to me, baby, you the best. While still breathing heavy from her chest, the phone rang looking like she had a world of stress. She said, nah, baby, it's okay, I stayed after class. And you don't have to worry about me, I was taking a test.
And I ain't ever did this before, no.